A creel is a wicker basket, usually used for carrying fish or blocks of peat. The East Coast creels were solidly woven and had straps of leather or canvas, worn over the wearer's shoulders and across the chest to support the heavy load of fish. The creel was also an official measure for fish capacity, made in officially approved volumes of 1/2 and 1/4 cran, a cran measuring 37.5 gallons. The creel was worn by a fishwife who sold fish around the district and to the crofting communities.